It's really too easy to disable your touch screen in your Windows 10 PC. As you seen here, currently I'm using the touch screen. I'm not using my mouse and I'm able to touch my all the screens and I'm able to work on the touch screen. But if you want to disable, it's really easy. So what you required, just right click on the start menu. As you seen here, I'm able to touch each and everything. So just right click on the start menu and select the option Device Manager, and in Device Manager you have one option, it's called Human Interface Devices. So just select this one, Human Interface Devices, and here you have option Compliant Touch Screen. So right click on it, just right click on it and select the option Disable and click on the Yes. That's it. Means only with this one you are easily able to do the disable of touch screen. Now as you seen here, I'm able to touch with my mouse but I'm not able to touch my hand. So it's really easy, and if you want to revert back, so now again go for the same process, right click on the start and then select the option Device Manager, and again go for the HD compliant touch screen options and right click on it and select the option Enable. So if this one is the way that you can easily enable or disable the touch screen in your Windows 10 PC, and it's really easy. So hope you like my videos. Please like, comment and do subscribe, and you can visit my website for more tutorials like this, and you will get lots of tutorial for all the things. Comment kare, subscribe kare. Agar aapko koi issue aa raha hai to mujhe bataye.